Hello students, welcome to the video of class 8. So today we'll be starting with a new chapter, that is exponents, as I've written on the board here. So now, firstly talking about the basics of this exponents now. Okay, what can you say about if I'm multiplying the number 3 4 times? Okay, if I'm writing in this way, if I'm multiplying this 3 4 times, I can write this in the form of 3 raised to the power 4. So this one is the, I'm solving this so I can find the just the general value or the standard value. Okay, this value is known as the exponential form of this number. Okay, so now in this 3 raised to the power 4, okay, how we pronounce this thing? 3 raised to the power 4. In this way we will be pronouncing. 3 raised to the power 4. So now, in this 3 will be your base. Since it is lying below this 4, so we'll be saying this one as the base. And this 4 is known as the exponent. So what I can say about the exponent, how many times a number is multiplied? That is just your exponent only. Or in simple language, we are saying it as power. Okay, so now if I'm saying here a number 2 by 3 raised to the power 3. So now how to solve this thing? We will be opening this bracket, or we'll be saying this, solving this simple exponent. So I can write this in this way, 2 by 3 multiply by 2 by 3 multiply by 2 by 3. It means this 2 by 3 will be multiplied 3 times. I'm solving 2 into 2, 4, 4 into 2, 8, 3 into 3, 9, 9 to 3 will be 27. So simply you can say that this 8 by 27 is the general value or the standard value, you can say. And this 2 by 3 raised to the power 3 is its exponential form or exponential value. Okay, if I'm simply here a number is written as 2 by 3. Now he's saying here, convert this into the exponential form. So I can simply say here, 2 by 3 raised to the power 1 here. So it means if no power is there or no exponent is lying on this for this number, you can simply write 1. If you are writing 2 by 3 raised to the power 1, it means it's equals to 2 by 3 only. So now coming to the most important thing here, how to solve the basis with negative value. Okay, so firstly coming to the basis of this, if I am having here, I am solving here, if I am having here the minus 1 raised to the power, here we are having suppose odd positive integer, or you can simply say odd natural number only. So if I am having a minus 1 raised to the power odd positive integer, so the answer I am solving, I will be having just with the minus 1. Okay, if I am having here the minus 1 raised to the power even positive integer, I will be left with the positive 1. So how this value came, we will be solving this value again. How this value arrived? Okay, if I am saying here, I am taking here a number minus 1 raised to the power 5. Okay, so as we all know, this 5 is what, odd number? And odd number answer should be what? Minus 1. Okay, so I can write in this way minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this negative into negative will be what? Positive. This negative into negative will be what? Positive. Okay, and we are left with just this one. That is what? Plus 1 into plus 1 into minus 1. Okay, positive into positive will be what? Positive. And positive into negative will be, that will be what? Negative. And all the 1 will, multiplied will be 1 only. So that's why we are saying here, minus 1 raised to the power odd positive integer will always be minus 1. Now coming, minus 1 raised to the power even positive integer. Okay, if I'm saying here, I'm taking 4. So negative minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1 into minus 1. Okay, this negative into negative will become positive. This negative into negative will become positive. and this positive and this positive, when multiplied, positive into positive will become the positive only, and 1 into 1 into 1 into 1 will become 1 only. So yes, coming to the next topic now. So before going to the next topic, we will be firstly solving with this question. Now it's saying minus 4 by 5 raised to the power 3. So now can't I write in this way, minus 4 by 5 into minus 4 by 5 into minus 4 by 5. Okay. So as you all know, this negative into negative will be what? Positive. And this positive into negative will become negative. Okay, 4 into 4 will be 16, 16 into 4 will be 64. 5 into 5 will be 25, and 25 into 5 will become 125. And in the previous topic we have studied here, if this negative sign and the value is what? Odd, positive, integer, the answer will always be in the negative. Suppose here the value is 2. Okay, if I am saying here the value is 2. So I can simply say minus 4 by 5 into minus 4 by 5. Okay, this negative and negative will become positive. 4 into 4 will be 16 and 5 into 5 will be 25. Okay, again the same thing here. Negative and odd positive integer, the answer will be what? Negative here. The negative, even positive integer, the answer will be what? The positive answer. So now the next topic is express in exponential form. So in the previous topics we have given with the standard value or the general value, and we have given with the exponential value, and we are converting that into the general value. So now we are just the vice versa of that thing. Okay, suppose we have given with a question here. Okay, I am taking here minus 216 by 125. Okay, so solving, we have to convert this into the exponential form. Exponential form means it should be somewhat like this form. It should have some power. Okay, how to solve? Firstly, see the numerator and the denominator. Just do the prime factorization of this. Just do the prime factorization of these two numbers. Okay, on doing the prime factorization of this 216, I will be getting this way. So 2 into 2 into 2 into 3 into 3 into 3. Okay, and 125 I will be getting in this way, 5 into 5 into 5. Okay, so now this can be written as 2 cube into 2. If 2 is multiplied 3 times, I can't write in 2 raised to the power 3. And this I can write 3 raised to the power 3. And this will be what? 5 raised to the power 3. Okay, I can simply take all these 3 powers, all the powers of 3 common. So I can simply write in this way, 2 into 3 by 5 whole raised to the power 3. This will be discussing later as well in the laws of exponents. That will be our next topic here. So now answer will be what? 6 by 5 whole cube. So I have not taken the negative sign into the account. So now I am taking this negative sign into the account. So this one I am saying here negative. This one is also negative here. I am taking the negative sign outwards. Okay. If I am shifting this negative sign into this bracket, does the answer change? No. The answer will not change it. Why this answer will not change? If I am writing a minus 6 by 5 raised to the power 3. And you all know, if I am solving, if I am opening this bracket, if negative raised to the power what? Odd positive integer, the answer will be what? The negative only. So when we have given with the case of negative, you just have to take this negative sign into the bracket here. So solving for the next question here. So our next type, our next topic is the reciprocal. The reciprocal in the exponential form. So he is saying here, find the reciprocal of these three numbers here. So now our first number we have given with 2 by 3 raised to the power 3 here. So keep in mind about these signs. Don't see the power. Just see this base only. And take the reciprocal of this base only. I'm again explaining. Don't see the power here. Just see the base and take the reciprocal of this base only. Power will be as it is only. So its reciprocal will be equal to 3 by 2 raised to the power 3. 3. This will be your answer only. So here, what will be its reciprocal? Just take the reciprocal of this base only. So I will be saying minus 3 by 4 raised to the power 5. So its reciprocal will be what? Take the reciprocal. Okay. So as you all know, the negative sign should always be in the numerator. Okay. So as you all know, we are taking always, if it is in the denominator, there will be no change in the answer. It will be totally same only. So I will be taking this numerator, taking this negative sign to the numerator only. So what will be this? 7 by 6 raised to the power 8. So he is simply saying find the reciprocal. He is not saying here find the reciprocal and simplify. If he is saying simplify, then you have to open this brackets as well. We have to solve this cube, this raised to power 3, raised to power 5 and raised to power 8. If he is saying simplify the question. So thanks for watching this video. Please like, share, subscribe, and thank you for this video.